Welcome to the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Make a Conference Call Video. In this video, you'll learn how to make a conference call with your Digium IP Phone and how to set up a personal conference room in the user portal. Sometimes it is helpful to have more than one person in a conversation. Using the conference feature allows you to connect multiple callers. Conferencing is a great way to collaborate with your colleagues, vendors, and customers. To make a conference call using the soft keys, during an active call, press the conference soft key. This will put the active call on a temporary hold. Make a call to a second party by dialing the phone number or choosing from your contacts. Once you have the second party on the call, press the conference soft key once more to connect the participants, including yourself. Using the soft keys for conferencing allows you to connect up to three parties, essentially a three-way call. To end a conference call, press the end call soft key. This will hang up all parties on the call. You may also end the conference call and continue talking to either party. To do this, you must first place both callers on hold. Next, press the split soft key. You now have the ability to resume your conversation with either party by selecting a caller and pressing the resume soft key. Before setting up a conference in a personal conference room, you will need to access the user portal. To access the user portal, you will need your extension number and password. If you do not have this information, contact your system administrator. Sometimes you need to conference more than two other parties. This is where a SwitchVox conference room can be helpful. This feature allows you to set up a virtual conference room with a dial-in number for users to call to join your conference. To set up a conference call using a conference room, in the user portal, hover over the Features tab. Select Conference Room and configure the settings options. Begin by entering a 5-digit conference room number of your choice, or click the random generation button to have the system provide one for you. Make a note of this number as you will share it with other conference participants. Once you select a room number, you have several other choices to make. Start by selecting whether to play a sound and what that sound should be when people enter and exit the conference room. Whether to play music on hold when only one person is in the conference room. And whether you want users to be able to exit the conference room, and if so, to which extension they will be routed once they leave. You may select the search icon to access your contacts. Next, decide if you want other people in your company to be admins in your conference room. If so, search and select the admins. If you decide to have admins in your conference room, you will need to configure the admin settings. These admin options include whether or not only admins are allowed to talk, whether or not the conference call will hang up all attendees if all admins leave the room, and whether or not attendees can only talk in the conference room if one or more admins are in the room. Once all selections are made, click Save Conference Settings. Now you can invite colleagues in your company, outside vendors, or even customers to your conference call. When you send your invitations, provide the extension number to the company conference room bridge and the 5-digit conference room number you selected or were assigned. To attend a conference call in a conference room, be sure to have handy the extension number of the company conference room bridge and the 5-digit conference room number that were provided to you. When you call the conference room bridge number, enter the 5-digit conference room number when prompted. Internal attendees can search for the conference room bridge number in the contacts application under the Meet Me Conference Room contact, or contact the system administrator for assistance. Thank you for watching the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Make a Conference Call Video.